Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a website to the desktop, first open your browser and the web page you want to add. This method should work in all web browsers. It's now easier if you reduce the size of your browser window so that you can see the desktop somewhere. Find the web address bar at the top in the browser, and just to the left of it, there should be a small icon. This will usually be a lock icon. Click and hold on this, and then drag it to the desktop. Drop it here, and it should create a shortcut to that web page, and you can test it out. You can right-click on it to rename it or change some of its properties. It will automatically use the default browser on your PC. To change this, search for default apps, and then search for the web browser you want to set as default, as you can do that in here. If you can't change your default browser with this method, then I have a separate video that will show you how to do that in more detail. Click the card to watch that. And so that is how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.